see today's breaking news. Experts have warned that a new breed of mosquitoes carrying deadly viruses could already be circulating around the UK. The Asian tiger mosquito, which has the potential to pass on 23 infections, including dengue fever, could be attracted to the UK by the mix of sunshine and rain in recent weeks. So stay safe.
Introduction. Mosquitoes are among the most disturbing blood-sucking insects affecting human beings. Several mosquito species belonging to genera Anopheles and Aedes are vectors for the pathogens of various diseases like dengue fever, malaria, yellow fever, and several other infections. Mosquitoes alone transmit disease to more than 700 million people, and over 1 million deaths are reported annually across the globe. Therefore, the control of mosquitoes is an important public health concern around the world, as most of the mosquito repellent products and devices available in the market are reported to have harmful effects on human beings. The objective of the present study is to develop effective plant-based mosquito repellent products. Problem statement. Many researchers have shown that plant essential oils have better repellent efficacy rather than plant extracts. However, all the essential oils are highly volatile, and this contributes to their poor longevity as mosquito repellents. This problem is addressed in the current study by preparing individual herbal mosquito repellent formulation using highly volatile essential oils together with herbal extract. Objective. The major objective of the current study was to prepare individual herbal mosquito repellent formulations of citronella oil, peppermint oil, and hybrid preparation, and to evaluate them for their duration of action and minimization of ill effects. Novelty. Herbal repellent reduced the toxicity and side effects as compared to the synthetics. Pharmacy industry researchers have raised concern about the mosquito repellent products using herbal ingredients. The use of a lipid-based formulation system should yield a better impact on the stability as well as the release of the active ingredients like essential oils. Let's see the benefits. No skin irritations or rashes were observed on the arms of the test volunteers with extracts and the mosquito repellent formulations. Besides, the herbal mosquito repellent also safe for the whole family and gives us a pleasant fragrance. My herbal repellent formulation also reduced the risk of allergic reactions. Also, formulations containing lower percentages of active ingredients have to be prepared and evaluated for their efficacy. Further investigations are needed to elucidate the efficacy of two herbal mosquito repellent formulations against a wide range of mosquito species and also to identify active compounds responsible for mosquito repellent activity in order to utilize them if necessary in preparing a commercial product to be used as a mosquito repellent. From my market research through Lazada and Shopee, I am unable to find the herbal mosquito repellent that closely matching with my formulations that will cost over Ringgit Malaysia 45. But my herbal mosquito repellent will cost you just Ringgit Malaysia 10. Making it market available to those looking for similar repellent with lower cost, I am available on Shopee. Last but not least, my herbal mosquito repellent not only gives benefits for humans, it also might be used for plants for avoiding insects.
pesticide for the grass. Suddenly, a few mosquitoes started to bite him. Without delay, he took my herbal mosquito repellent from his pocket and sprayed it in his body. After that, he continues his work as normal.